You can come close. I'm not going to bite.
Hey, what's your name?
I'm JD.
Nadia. Obama? Nice to meet you.
Because they left.
So,
like, such
tell us about your character in the movie.
Kind of still on top.
I play Larika, who is an elf, and she's a villain.
Can't see it.
Oh, you're going to see it. No, and you're going to freaking love it.
Okay.
You can't see it? You can't. I pointed my ears out a little bit.
Okay. So how was doing the makeup for the
It was like 2 hours every day, but it was so incredible. We had the most talented makeup artists, and the looks that they created, just beautiful. And we were evil, so it's like evil, creepy, beautiful, which is so fun.
So you're evil from the beginning, or like, you just come in and you're like, I'm an evil elf.
Yeah, I come in like, what's up, bitch? I'm gonna kill you, maybe.
How did you get into being an evil elf?
You know, sorry. It didn't feel very hard. The sets were so epic, and the costume, the wardrobe, it's like you walk out of the trailer and you're like in the mindset, you know? So it didn't really take much to like get there.
And then was this your first time working with Will? How was he on set?
The best. He is really the coolest, nicest guy. I can't believe the way he works and the way he is. It's really impressive.
Did you take your elf ears home with you at any time?
I did. They may or may not be in a frame in my office at home. Oh God, don't judge me.
I mean, it's awesome. You're like, I'm an elf. Yeah. In a movie with Will Smith. So, do you like a lot of sci-fi stuff, fantasy, or like, what's the most you kind of thing?
I do. I love horror, love sci-fi movies, and this is a great, and I love action as well. Yeah. This is a combination of all the things.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, and of course, like, the Will Smith, he brings that famous humor to everything, so there's so much comedy in it, just like, all the things.
Did he sing at all on set?
No, but I saw he just did that in Brazil. I was like, damn, I missed that.
It's interesting.
Yeah, he did that. What can you do?
What was your favorite part of makeup?
Super excited. Getting to work for David Ayer. Hands down.
What's your favorite one of his films?
That's hard. I love Harsh Lines. And I love End of Watch.
This feels like End of Watch and then a little bit of Suicide Squad.
Absolutely. He brings it. That gritty LA, LA TV, he just knows it so well, and he does LA such justice. It's going to be a lot.
And what do we have coming up?
Voting
rights. Oh, cool. I look forward to being scared by your evil elf.
I hope I creep you out thoroughly. That's a nice thing to wish.
I'll tweet you if you creep me out.
Okay, good. Thank you. Thanks.
Oh my God. It's